Hello everyone, my name is James. This is the first video of Cosmodrome. This is my new game. I'm going to start working on this project. And what is a Cosmodrome? Cosmodrome, or spaceport, is a site for launching or receiving spacecraft. The idea of the game is a space trade tower defense game. And in this space simulation, allow you to manage a space station and trade with different ships that come to sell their product or stockpile supplies for their trips, creating an adventure through a random interaction with the futuristic space environment. For this project, these are the assets, the free assets that I choose to work with. There are some space stations from Victor, some spaceships, 3D spaceships. I'm going to use 3D spaceship to make 2D assets for this project, and it's going to be very interesting. I have some 2D spaceships too, some space backgrounds. All this stuff I found it in itch.io. Very useful stuff. Some planets, some space strategy items, this space breaker assets, it's one of the best that I ever use. Some sci-fi tanks to make the turrets, some other assets to make explosion and asteroids and all that stuff. Some stars, some user interface free assets, they are very useful. Some interiors and metal parts from some cutscenes or something like that. Some effects like explosions and this stuff. Some light effects, some sound effects. I found this is really, really cool. You're going to listen to this in the game, for sure. And some promotion girl to make, to sell the game. No? And I got a soundtrack too. I make a selection in the YouTube free license gallery, and I have the first soundtrack and the second soundtrack. Now you're listening to Ticker for Silent Partner. Here is the link. And now I'm going to start the project. I'm already make some tests to check some stuff, but in this video I'm going to start the project. I'm going to use Game Maker Studio 2. I'm going to create Cosmodrome. Start. And in this video I'm going to import some assets and start working in the project. Okay, let's change Beyond Loss. Okay, here we are. We are recording. Yes, we are recording. 3 minutes 22 seconds. Oh, okay. The first thing I'm going to do is to import things I'm already done in the test. Because I'm already working with some assets, so I'm going to recycle them. Reuse this. Only two. This one. Go to sprites. Sprite one. Open in the folder, and I'm going to drop this here. Sprites. And the other one, this is like, I think it's going to look the game, but without the user interface. So you need to buy or sell product, contact with different ships, upgrade weapons, buy towers, upgrade the space station, buy shields, manage the energy of the station, hire crew, because you're going to need different kind of officers like security officer, medical officer, astrometric officers, And this is the other one, sprite 3. Open, and you need to finish this. Okay, I'm going to change this, customize, save. Oh, okay, well, I'm going to stop talking and start working. I'm going to make like a small video, like 20 minutes, so you can see my workflow and start having an idea of what I'm going to do. I think for this game, the resolution that I'm going to use is something like, let me check. This 9016. So I'm going to the room and I'm going to make this. And this is going to be 1st test. Check what. Okay. Maybe this is too small. Maybe I'm going to need to bigger. But I don't know. Okay, I'm going to start importing these assets. What I'm going to need now is this one. I'm already download this. Taking some time. So I'm going to start downloading. This one. Okay. Okay, some spaceships. I'm going to import my logo to here, this, and I'm going to stop recording my voice. Okay, I'm going to stop recording now. You got the idea here. You can see, like, the game is already starting. And I have the idea of the menu. I'm going to make some animations here. The chips are coming and going down. And I'm going to make this interactive and start to work in the different rooms of the game and the game. So I hope you like this video. Please share, like, subscribe, support me, the game, give us a like. Okay, I think that's it. I hope you like this video, and goodbye.